So your headphone or microphone might be a headset microphone, but I'm going to choose other because I'm using my built-in microphone. So just click next and follow the instructions. Peter dictates to his computer. He prefers it to typing and particularly prefers it to pen and paper. And then click finish. And now it should be able to detect your voice very
Very
well.
well.
Even
Even
noises like
noises like
this.
this.
Yep, it works.
It works.
Hope this helped you.